Yo, yo, yo! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is your boy, Made Man Mellow, coming to you back live with more Genshin Impact. Give me just a moment and we'll get started. Last night I had finished getting some of my stars in the spiral abyss floor 9. So right now I'm gonna be trying to get a good chunk of the weeklies done. So I did my pulls last night as well, because my streaming event rewards had came in, and of course, you know, they give you, if you do pretty much like the max, you'll get at least 10 free pulls, and I got this weapon. Wait a minute. Right here. Now I got 1,000 floating dreams. I wonder. Because if I can get this probably to Nahida. If I ever get her. If I ever get her. Or. See what's the best character to give it to. I know Nahida is probably one of them. Maybe Kale. No, Kale is Bo. No, it'll just be Nahida. Eh. Let me see what game 8. Nahida, Lisa, Sucrose, Yamiko. You know what? I might give it to Sucrose. I was just thinking of that. I'll give it to Sucrose. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. So party members, other than equipment character, will provide the equipment character with buffs based on whether their elemental type is the same as the latter or not. The elemental types are the same. If not, increase the equipped creator's damage bonus from the elemental type. Are for most all nearby party members. Okay. Could it be worked with Barbara? I'll hold on to that. I'll keep it on Sucrose. What do we do? Let's go here first. This should be done. Do the dailies. Just the salesman's here. I need to go to somebody's place.
This realm is...
Still not done. Yeah. Okay. It'll be finished. Pick them up tomorrow after work.
If you ever
probably
have
it tonight. Eh. Depends. Nobody's online. And portal.
Here!
Lights out.
Here we go. Yes, I do. Surely. Here you go, man. Appreciate it, man.
Show begin.
Judgment. Shiver.
Ugh.
go face big boy. Haven't fought him in a while. What's up, pimp? Thank you. Here we go.
Protect us.
just need two more of them things. Damn it. Alright, let's go. I got 45. Let's do a domain. One more time.
Yeah.
running.
You can't run.
Yeah. With the wind.
Here we go. Let go. Figaro. Okay, I need two more balls. A little bit over half with the resin. 8 more domains. More ley lines. I need the forge. Let's go to the forge and do some card games.
Ad Astra. Thank you for coming.
Get it. It's time to do. Be right back. Hold on. We bags.
Let's finish this swiftly.
Nothing. That's good, though. I get to,
must leave no stone unturned.
We here. Gordy. We here. Don't be scared. Oh boy, I guess nothing yet again. Yay!
Beg for mercy.
Yeah, I knew it.
Where did I sink it? Wrong.
I sinked it.
I can do it.
Sinked it.
Where did I go wrong?
Vengeance will be mine!
Good day, man.
Animal Tech 6308!
Please. I'll be back! With a vengeance.
GG's.
That was an impressive win.
Alright, and I'll return on Sunday with the ladder. The forge. I don't know. Well, I got 51 Dendro. Let me go to Sumeru. Heal. And like 30 more to go. Hell. So much. I see a chest.
Ah.
moment to compose my... Have you heard the ballad of the treasure chest?
Thank you, Vinci. Appreciate you, my dad. Appreciate you, my guy. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Sooner we're done?
Wait a minute. Damn it! Have to wait to Sunday. Let me check though. Let me check. The forge. Not the forge, but. Let me see if I can craft. No, I don't see it. Dang it. Let's go do this, shall we? Yeah. I wonder if I can. Like, if I can use R2. Let's see. Nope. I have to get it myself. Lame. Okay, I don't see. This is on the way up. Might be there.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
It's out.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Cold beer after a hard day's work. Nothing like it.
do.
Huh. Where have you been hiding?
Good morning, good morning. Fly. He did all this because he wanted to fly first and get bit by himself.
First round's on me!
Oh lord, that's far. Let's go this. It's underneath. We you.
I'll keep this close.
I got a chest.
This.
So underground, we are back. Hear ye, hear ye. Dragon Bones, hear ye. Come to me.
On the road.
All right. Ask Reuben about the secrets. Well, if it isn't swoosh and a pair of a snappity. Thank you. Plumes of purifying light are derived from Smirks Kavrina. This is why we're also known as Descendants. See it. Touched it. Like, I literally touched it and it didn't move. Thank you. about to say, did I freeze it? Not what I was trying to do. I'm totally confused. Gotcha. Got it. Okay. I remember that. Wooden bar. Thank you. Gotta go up there. I must have to go physically up there. And we're out. Sailie. I ain't getting you though. You stay up there. Yes, I did. Here you go. Take it. Three! Oh, you don't have to wait there. Next! Cute. You plebeians. I'm done. Aha. Awaken. What is up here? Open sesame. Why, man, it's gotta be petty. Thank you. Mimir. Right here. Let's go. Yeah, come on. Yeah, back down. Huh. Here we go. Hydro Helitro guy. Me here. We are back. Which is petty. So Sarus is jealous. Got it. See what this is all about at the academia.
A moment, if you would. Are you two the famous Traveler and Paimon by any chance?
We sure are, and who are you?
My name is Weekos, a member of the Academia Extravaganza Planning Committee. Have you two heard of this festival?
Weekos.
Yep, and that's exactly why we're here.
Is that so? Looks like our advertising is working. Since you're both interested, would you mind if I gave you a brief explanation of the event? So, the Academia Extravaganza is a grand event run by the Academia with a long and storied history. To be precise, it can be divided into the Wisdom Gala and the Inter-Darshan Championship. The gala is held annually. During this time, all six Darshans will set up booths throughout the city and host guests to showcase the most fascinating aspects of their school, and thus increase their influence. On the other hand, the championship is held once every 4 years. Each Darshan will send a representative to vie for the position of Grand Champion. This year, the gala is being held alongside the championship. So the mood in the city is, as they say, at an unprecedented fever pitch.
Got it! Cool! Thanks a bunch for the detailed explanation!
You're most welcome. Answering questions regarding the Academia Extravaganza is my job. And I actually do have something I would like to ask the two of you.
Huh? Need our help with something?
Well, let me begin by saying that this year's Academia Extravaganza is of utmost importance to us. Lesser Lord Kusanali and the sages came up with a plan for the Academia to recruit talented people from the desert starting next year. As such, we've invited a great number of desert dwellers to take part in this festival, so they can hopefully experience the Academia's atmosphere ahead of time. I've heard that the two of you are famous across both the rainforest and desert. With your participation, especially in the Inter-Darshan Championship, more people will definitely come to appreciate the festival.
Thank you.
Really? Or do you mean you want us to join a Darshan? Ugh, but then we would have to deal with exams and essays and stuff like that.
Sorry.
No need to worry. The championship participants have already been selected. I mean to invite the two of you as guest commentators. Your job will be to observe and record every part of the competition. There's no pressure. Just follow each match and enjoy the festival. Aside from that, we'll also prepare some compensation for your efforts. We won't have you working for free.
That kind of sounds like a sweet deal. What do you think?
You can head over to the festival venue later. An organizer there will introduce each participant. Some of them even might be people you recognize. I'll leave it at that for now. So, how about it? Would you like to take this commission?
Do this. Do that. Do this. Thank you.
The main event venue is at the outskirts of the Citadel of Regzar, and the organizer you're looking for is Karina. Tell her the situation and she'll get you set up. The championship is going to begin soon. I wish you a good experience serving as commentators. If you have any doubts, come find me anytime.
Alrighty, off we go!
Let's dance!
Geronimo.
Welcome, one and all, to the Academia Extravaganza! Now then, allow me to reveal the prizes for this iteration of the Inter-Darshan Championship. Fabulous monetary rewards, research funds, a limited edition Genius Invocation TCG card, and the right to wear the Diadem of Knowledge! I believe that I need not elaborate as to how this is a symbol of great honor.
She should be Karina, right? Looks like she's in the middle of something. Let's wait till she's less busy, then go introduce ourselves.
The Diadem of Knowledge. What a perfect work of art.
Every time I see it, I feel like I'm losing myself in its beauty. The one who proves fit to wear it must be a rare genius indeed.
I believe that most of you have already seen the Diadem of Knowledge or have heard tales about it. 20 years ago, a researcher named Sachin bought it for a large sum of mora before donating it to the Academia. The generous championship prizes are also sourced from his sponsorship. Before we begin, allow me to express our gratitude to this researcher, who cannot be with us right now.
Things can only get worse. Things can only go from bad to worse. Human nature begets conflict, and conflict begets ruin. From the beginning, the seeds of wickedness have been.
Hey! Stop spacing out! Paimon called out to you, but you didn't respond! You okay? Did you stay up late without telling Paimon?
Alright. I'm sure we're all more than ready for the championship to begin. Now then, let's invite our 6 Darshan representatives to the stage. Our contestants are... Representing Amorta, Tainari! Representing Spontamod, Sino! Representing Rotawahist, Layla! Representing Haravatot, Farazan!
Kaveh.
Representing Kasharawar, Kaveh! And for Vahumana... Huh? Is Vahumana's representative not here yet?
These introductions are pointless. Let's just get this over with.
Wait a sec. Why is he Vahumana's representative?
Finally, our final contestant is Vahumana's representative, Hat Guy!
Oh, so that's Hat Guy. I think I've seen him before.
You know who he is?
I've heard that he's a researcher from a different country who nominally belongs to Vahumana. Word is that he's written a lot of political analyses. His manner of speech hasn't made him popular amongst most other Vahumana researchers, but his comings and goings are quite irregular, so he doesn't interact with others much.
Aside from his more controversial aspects, his perspectives are considered quite incisive. Fahumana has seen a dearth of new talent lately, and some of its existing ones are not currently at the Academia, so I suspect he might have been their only option.
It's just kind of weird. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who'd participate in competitions like this one.
Now that we have our six contestants, the championship will soon begin. Who will triumph this time around? Hold on to your hats, because we're all on this ride together.
Huh. We really do know a lot of the contestants. Oh, right. We're guest commentators, aren't we? So figuring out everyone's reasons for participating is in our job description. Let's go ask them when we go say hi. Especially him. Paimon still thinks it's weird that he's here.
We meet again, you two.
Hey, Tainari. We came here to check out this extravaganza event, and then they invited us to be guest commentators.
Is that so? I heard that there would be guest commentators recording the proceedings with cameras, but I didn't expect they'd be you two.
It's a pleasant surprise that you're visiting Sumeru again while I'm still on leave. When everything comes together perfectly like this, I call it the biryani factor.
Biryani.
Because it's always rice to meet stew again.
So, Tainari, you're representing Amurta, and
he's
Tainari's
trying.
Representing Spontamod.
But it's just...
But
cringe.
Haven't you both already graduated? Can alumni also take part in a competition?
It's just cringe.
I had wondered the same thing. When I was told the news, I was actually more shocked than you are now. I later found out that anyone who has been a part of a particular Darshan has the right to participate. Graduation status has no effect.
So that's a rule, huh?
There are some restrictions, though. For example, sages cannot participate. Any given person can only participate in one instance of the championship, and so on.
That's right. Also, there are two methods by which the Darshan representatives are chosen. One is self-nomination, and the other is to be recommended by over half of one's Darshan.
You must have been a case of the latter, Tainari.
I heard that quite a few of your juniors petitioned for your candidacy.
Sometimes I wish I could clap a few of them over the head and tell them to spend that time on studying instead. You can, but after some consideration, I realize this could be a good opportunity for me. Next month, we're having a public lecture on ecology at Gundarvaville. If I participate in this event, I might be able to utilize its popularity to promote the lecture.
Bless me.
I'm not that concerned about becoming the champion, unlike someone here.
Yes, I'm using the last of my leave for this. When I heard that a limited edition Genius Invocation TCG card was one of the prizes, I signed myself up. This year's card is a rare one indeed. It would be a shame if I missed out on it.
Wait, is it some kind of super powerful card?
No, it's a very common one. But it has a holographic layer.
What's the point?
It's very cool.
Paimon meant apart from being very cool.
That is reason enough. I shall do my all to emerge victorious and add it to my deck.
As someone who doesn't play cards much, I can't quite relate. But it isn't surprising that everyone has their own reasons for taking part in the tournament.
Question.
Excuse me. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm going to stop right here. I have to do something, and we did it for about 220, so I'm going to leave it right there. We're going to come back Sunday. I'm get back on Saturday, but it's just to do, you know, the weeklies and everything. I won't stream that, but I will definitely be back on Sunday, definitely, and stay tuned for the schedule to come out, because I got a lot of rearranging to do. But I appreciate you guys so very much. Let me see who is on, and I will catch you later in about maybe 30 minutes, and we'll get started.
What was next? What did I say was going to be next? Star Rail.
We're going to get on Star Rail for about another 2 hours and go on from there. So, let me see who is on right now. Tatted. Alright, we're going to send you to Tatted Poodle. It feels like she might be doing okay today. She just got back. So let's go. Oops, spelled that wrong. Here we go. Send us some love. Send us some love.